All right. Hello, everyone. We're going to do...
So guys, we're going to be watching a video, but it's Among Us. So if it,
How much?
What?
Alexa, play The Way I Am. Alexa, stop. I am. Yeah, this is what you wanted. What? Ah, I can't do this anymore. Ooh. Oh. Redded.
You serious?
I wonder. Who it is?
Ice one.
Who never find out?
I vote. What?
What? I did it!
I vote.
Who knows that?
He's a hacker, dude.
It's not
him. That was easy.
Why? No, don't kill it.
Don't do that.
What? Oh shit, not good. This big one sucked.
I wonder what.
What?
What were you thinking? Ah!
Oh, man. Hacker, dude.
75 minutes. I think we're not going to do that. Let's do another video because I can't do this anymore. Let's do another video. Among Us video. The one that is not 1 hour. The one that is like 5 minutes.
Nope.
Maybe this one's 5 minutes.
No, we need to find it that is 5 minutes.
Are you sure about that?
Dead body. Ah! I can't do this. Okay. I can't do this.
He is a hacker.
What was he thinking?
I don't know what.
I don't know
but
what.
Do not think about it. Do not think. Let's go. Okay. Bruh. Liar.
Liar.
I think if there was.
Okay, I'm gonna say something totally.
You're about to do. How's 44 minutes? I dare you. How does that make it to a movie?
I'm not even mad anymore. This is just insane at this point. But seriously, stop. No, you. Seriously. Dude, stop. Fine. But mostly because I'm terrified of no visor hunting us down and trapping us in this game forever.
So the rumors are true, huh? There really is a ghost that wanders the halls of the scale looking for new victims?
Okay. This movie is getting out of hand because I see those smiley faces.
That's too spooky, man.
Thing is, you
was wow it.
No vibes.
Why would it do something?
I don't know.
Put the flashlight away, then you won't see the ghost. The ghost won't see you if you put the flashlight away.
Not anymore.
This guy didn't have a
lot. No, not anymore.
This way up.
I can't see why.
It's upside down.
You thought he might be able to find something for a decent price there.
Too bad.
About to see what's going on.
This is
wow.
Going
Look
bad.
At this piece of junk.
Wow.
This way up.
But this thing has many
anyways, our
video.
Cool. So
our video will have 10 minutes.
What kind of computer is it? I don't see any branding.
Yeah, and when it gets to 10 minutes, we'll stop there.
I take her on the weekends.
It's a movie, actually, guys.
That's cool.
Actually, you know what?
It is.
It may take 15 to 20 minutes.
Because it's a movie.
Among Us? Never heard of it.
You know why?
Among Us?
Never heard of Among Us before?
This was 2018.
Pause.
Yeah.
Go to the that has to a length of 10 minutes. Pause. Go to another video.
Yes. It's going to be big one day. The biggest game in the world.
Oh, let's try it.
No, not that. Oh, that. No, not that.
I didn't.
Oh, watch Pencilmation.
I didn't press that.
Of course it is.
Oh.
Among Us is a game about deception and murder.
Well, you know,
press that.
Well, actually, maybe we'll stop right there.
So it's multiplayer? That's pretty sweet.
Skip Pencilmation.
It is. You know what?
We need to find a video. A video that. Oh, Willy Wonka. Willy Wonka.
That's killing too.
Duncan Swearinger.
It kinda.
I was raised by a polyamorous quadruple.
Cool. Well, thanks again, Mr. Duncan. Guess I'll see you around.
Duncan was founded in 1950, Quincy, Massachusetts.
Hand of foot?
You know, Massachusetts has donuts.
Oh, yeah, which parent? We're gonna watch that right now.
Yes.
Oh my god. Okay, there we go. And guys, you can't expect where I got
this video.
Guys,
after the video, we're gonna stop the video.
So guys, you haven't expected yet that this money.
Subway.
Oh, Subway's. Okay, no.
Where do you get ciabatta sandwiches?
Yeah, snakes and rattlesnakes that don't bite.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys.
All right, here we go.
But we're gonna still do this video. We got this. It will make me feel better if you guys just comment, get well soon, Matt, and giving this video a like will make
a like. Okay, I'm gonna give it a like. Hey, Aaron.
But you know what?
It goes up and never comes down. Wait a minute, when you get older, or your age.
I can't, right?
Yeah, it goes up, then it goes down.
Man. Put my lips together and my come real close. Alexa, play Whistle by Flo Rida.
What is the coolest letter in the alphabet?
Here's Whistle by Flo
Rida. I know Jim got it.
I don't know. G, B.
I never got that sick before.
Yeah, B. Let's go. B because it's surrounded by A, C.
Alexa, what goes up and never goes down?
Hey, I was just thinking B for black. That's it. You
buried Here's something
me when
I found
I'm
on reference.com. The answer to the riddle that goes up and never goes down.
It's a plant. I know it's a plant.
Age is a measure of the elapsed time since a person's birth. As time can only progress and age must only increase. Even in extreme cases, such as a person moving at speeds near the speed of light, age does not decrease. A person moving at relativistic speeds ages more slowly than a person moving at a slower rate, but she does not become younger. In Einstein's twin paradox, the parents of twin 10-year-old boys keep one son on Earth and send the other on a round trip to a star 25 light years away. When the traveling twin returns 50 years later, he has only aged 6 months, making him 49.5 years younger than his twin brother.
Alexa, give a meaning of paradox.
Paradox is usually defined as a statement or proposition that seems self-contradictory or absurd but in reality expresses a possible truth. For more, ask me to give you more definitions for paradox.
A killer ready to shoot. Oh, jeez. What else?
Yeah, that's Marge Simpson.
Karate and a Hungry Tiger. That's random.
And the Simpsons.
That's interesting. Okay, okay.
I am so out of here.
Well, I'm going to give you a chance. What do you guys think?
Wait a minute. I saw Marge Simpson.
Okay, on to another one.
Find Panda.
Yeah, I
want to
find the panda. Let's go.
There it is, at the end.
Okay, do you guys see the panda?
I see it right there.
Our video will make 20 minutes.
Bro, you gonna fall. You ain't balanced, man. Yeah, uneven weight.
Yes, I knew that.
Me, I knew we were falling. Yes.
Okay.
I got it right again.
Yes.
Let me know. This is like a personality quiz.
I see a tiger first.
Make sure you keep track of all of your points, everybody. And then, let's see. Oh, okay, never mind. No points. You're full of energy and strength. There's genius in your DNA. You're an alpha human. You control your destiny level. Sounds about right to me. If you saw an eagle, you set ambitious goals and work like crazy to achieve them, all right? If you saw a dog, you're smart and loyal. You're very sincere and devoted. Blah, 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 blah. No, I'm kidding. I saw the tiger. I'm all about the tiger. Elephant, you attract people with your larger-than-life character. What was that fat joke? You're stubborn and determined, but you're always aware of your social status. All right, nice. Okay. The squirrel, you have great intelligence and foresight. You're always running around trying to be a leader of everything. Blah, 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 blah. It's all about the tiger, man. That's all. That's it. That's it. And then if you guys saw the frog first, you're never in a hurry. You always take your time and make your time. All right, cool, cool, cool. If you guys saw Kermit the frog first, that's what you are.
Is that the good dinosaur? I'm sure it's that. I'm sure it's that. But I hope it meant something to me.
Alright, man. You can't fake me out. Come on. Which profile is fake? Oh. Okay, we got Mike, born in 1995. Okay, alright. What do you guys think? I live in Berlin. Such a beautiful city. Come visit me in the Netherlands. That ain't in the
Berlin, Germany.
Mike, you is a liar.
Mike is lying.
See, I pass geography. Okay, I'm vegan. I do like sports. I make the best cupcakes.
In New York City, New York.
Toronto,
Canada.
I don't know. Julia, she can't be doing her PhD at age 11.
I knew it.
Yes,
who can't do that?
I got it. I said Julia.
Who can't do that?
In Los Angeles,
in California. It doesn't snow in California. It is there, huh? And I'm Florida.
What's wrong here? There's two moons in the background.
Wait, hold on.
Two moons.
I knew that.
What are y'all on? Jupiter? Dang, there's two moons. That ain't supposed
I got it right. Both me and you got it.
See, easy peasy, booty squeezy. What's wrong
What booty? There's
a cat flying.
You're
a silly goose.
Yeah, cats can't fly. I saw there's a cat flying.
Get that out of
here. Why don't you slap the cat's booty?
Oh.
There's no stairs.
Stop.
The top of the left building.
There's no stairs.
Oh, there's no steps? Bruh, come on. Okay, what's wrong here? All right.
There's a penguin swimming in the tank.
All right, what do you guys think?
Yeah, you know what? Acting gets fake. Penguins can't swim.
Yep, a penguin.
No. A penguin can swim, but it can't fly.
Okay,
there's no happy feet.
What's wrong here?
Australia.
You're right.
Australia. Where's Australia at? Shout out to Australia, man. Where are they at?
It's the United Kingdom. Kingdom.
Thursday afternoon, a science teacher.
In the UK.
A teacher's dead.
In the class.
I saw a United Kingdom flag.
Destroyed after the classes.
It looks like Alabama flag.
One of the teachers destroyed her. I think we all know who did it. What were you doing after classes?
I was drinking coffee in the cafeteria.
Liar. I'm just kidding.
I was grading tests. I was watering my plants.
Yep, she did it. She's black.
Guilty. What?
No. I'm just kidding. I was talking.
How many minutes until the video's gone?
You know what? Not to be racist, but no.
Show me how the video is.
I know who it is. It's the chip.
Wait, this girl.
I knew that.
Her fingernail chipped. You see that? Mm-hmm. And her fingernails found at the crime scene. Blessed. Go here, man. Her nails are the same color, and one is broken. Girl,
she scratched her.
Boozled us for the last time. You scratched the teacher and broke her nail. Wow. Where's the bowl again? Oh no.
Here this one's going to
do it. Come on. Oh, well. I thought it was gonna move faster than that. Dang. Is it one, two, or three?
It's
you
two.
You guys better get this. If you don't get this, then. Man.
It's number two.
I think middle cup, man. Number two. Yeah, baby, let go. That was easy. Wait,
your face.
Uh-oh.
I think it's number one.
I hope so. Number one.
Please be number one.
Please be number one. Number three! We were wrong!
Not number three. Okay, I know what it is.
We were wrong! Oh, I know about this.
Okay, it's in the middle. It's number two. It's number two.
Please be number two.
Please be two this time.
Number two, please. Goodbye.